Well, we begin with some very upsetting breaking news out of Lexington County now. We are being told that a 10-year-old child is dead following a house fire there. It happened at about noon yesterday at a mobile home in the 200 block of Golden Leaf Lane in Lexington County. The child was taken to the hospital, but unfortunately died a short time later. Lexington County officials say the cause of the fire is still under investigation. Of course, we'll update you as we get more details.